Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website jesushealsministries.org. Today we're going to read from the Holy Bible about the love of Jesus Christ, the greatest love of all. Jesus died for us all on the cross, taking our sins away in his own body on the tree of the cross. And Jesus also took away our spiritual death when Jesus was baptized into hell, into death, into hell below. But on the third day, Jesus rose again from hell and delivered us all from spiritual death in a man. So that now when we call upon the name of Jesus, we are saved and we have a great future ahead for us when we call upon the name of Jesus and obey Jesus' voice. John chapter 15 verse 13. Greater love had no man than this, that a man Jesus should lay down his life for his friends. Ephesians chapter 4 verse 16. From Christ Jesus the head, the whole body, the church, fitly joined together and compacted or knit together by that which every joint supplieth according to the effectual or effective working in the measure of every part, make it increase of the body of Christ Jesus, the church, unto the edifying of itself in love. Jude chapter 1, verses 20 and 21. But ye, beloved, building up yourselves on your most holy faith, praying in tongues in the Holy Spirit, calling upon the name of Jesus, keep yourselves in the love of God, looking for the mercy of our Lord Jesus Christ unto eternal life. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all. Always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen.